the third baseman, Spencer Steer. Strider back to work. Misses off the plate. And it's 1-0.
Boog, I'll tell you right now, every player defensively on their toes like never before.
Swings and misses at the pitch off the plate.
They want to make sure they have the opportunity to put this pitcher in the history books. They're going to make the play.
The pitch. Swing and a pop-up. Grissom gets under it. Calls it in for the out. And now, two outs away from history.
Well, I hope he gets this done. I mean, this is the kind of feat that can define a career. Hard not to root for him at this point.
Darnold snags it for the second out. Now it's Nick Senzel. And this is it. One out away from perfection. The pitch. That misses, and that's ball one. And that one just missed off the outside edge. 2-1. On the corner at the knees for a strike.
This guy's got a great feel for his breaking ball today.
In the air, left field. And there it is, history. He's thrown a perfect game.
Just unbelievable. I was nervous up here in the booth. I can only imagine what his teammates and even he felt out there on the mound closing this thing out. Everyone will remember this perfect game, and it'll be notched in Cooperstown forever.